last week. It was a night of intense competition as three members of the four, Ash, Lex, and Saeed, all lost their seats. Only Zhavia survived. Tonight, the battle for stardom heats up with the four. Cheyenne Elliott.
Last week I learned to have fun and make every single part of your performance memorable. Now the real work begins.
Candace Boyd.
This is a dog-eat-dog competition, and I'm going to fight for my life to defend my seat.
Zhavia.
Last week I didn't get challenged. They're not going to pick somebody they're afraid of. Hopefully somebody this week has the courage to challenge me.
And Jason Warrior.
Sitting in my seat as one of the four was the best moment of my life, and I'm here to stay.
Hoping to battle the four are a new group of challengers who must first audition for a panel of music experts. Chart-topping super producer DJ Khaled, Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter Meghan Trainor, star maker and record executive Charlie Walk, and music icon Sean Diddy Combs. In just 3 weeks, only one artist will win a music career backed by our panel.
Let's get it.
I think I got you.
Now this is the battle for stardom.
That's a story!
I didn't hear you flip it. I didn't hear you own it.
Bro, you got a lot of drama.
Whoa. An artist is someone who was born with the gift, not learned how to play the gift. This is why I do what I do.
I want to be a killer!
I want to make records with you.
Don't make me cry!
Whole world, bundle up.
Let's go! Let's go!
Welcome to the four! Battle for stardom. Four artists are back to defend their chairs. Cheyenne. Candace. Zhavia. And Jason. Please welcome the four.
She got a body like an hourglass, but I can give it to you all the time. She got a booty like a Cadillac, but I can send you into overdrive.
You've been waiting for that. Stop and I'll swing your back.
She, anybody could be bad to you. You need a good girl to blow your mind.
But tonight, new contenders will hit the stage hoping to get a chance to challenge them in a head-to-head battle and take their seats. Deciding who gets a challenge is our panel of experts. Please welcome DJ Khaled! Meghan Trainor!
Oh my God!
Charlie Walk! And Sean Diddy Combs!
And make some noise for fun!
All right, We start tonight with three new members of the four: Cheyenne, Candace, and Jason. Zhavia is the only one enjoying her second week on the four. Diddy, is there someone on the four that you don't want to lose at this point?
This is strictly about making sure that we get a superstar artist that is nominated for Grammys, American Music Awards, Revolt Awards next year. It's time for me to really, really be brutally honest. I feel like I could really do something really, really special with Zhavia.
Zhavia, clearly you've made an impression on the panel, but this week's been a tough week for you as doctors put you on vocal rest. In fact, you weren't even sure you were going to be able to perform tonight until just before the show. How are you feeling right now?
You know, it kind of sucks that I'm not in the best, you know, condition, but I try to focus on the positive, and I'm not going to let that hold me back from winning if I get challenged.
Waiting in the T-Mobile backstage area are hopefuls who think they deserve a chance to take one of those coveted seats. So, let's kick it off and meet our first challenger.
I wanted to talk to you before I went on stage. You guys gonna wish me luck?
Say hello, Daddy.
Give me kisses.
Oh, wow.
I love you guys.
You're better, Daddy.
My name is Rel Jerb. I'm 24 years old, and my genre is rap. I really was exposed to rap when I was around 14 years old because a close friend of mine, you know, was a rapper at the time. My relationship with Doc Key is kind of similar to, you know, Biggie and Diddy. You have that big brother that comes along and says, yo, you have talent, so let's do something with it. And unfortunately, he got into a little bit of trouble and he was killed in an altercation. Like, that was my brother, so. I'm not just doing this for me, you know what I mean? And passing away lit a fire under me. I have two young kids. I have to keep going for them. Then, you know, provide the life for my kids that I didn't have.
We can try to hide it.
I love my kids to death. So this is everything to me.
You gonna jump on the record?
Yep.
I'll write your verse for you.
When you see me walking down the street, I'm a father of two. But when I get up on the stage, I'm a completely different animal, and I feel sorry for anybody that's standing in my way.
Let's go, give me everything.
What's up, what's up?
Yeah. Peace, King, how are you?
I'm good, I'm good.
What's your name?
My name is Rel Jerb.
Where you from?
I'm from Wilmington, Delaware.
Okay, and what's your musical style?
Well, I rap.
Are you a hip-hop artist?
Oh, yeah, I'm hip-hop all the way. Oh, yeah, I heard y'all calling.
How does it feel to be a hip-hop artist, knowing that if you get through this phase, that you'll have to challenge somebody that's a singer?
I feel like that's a tough challenge, but at the end of the day, I'm here to do what I gotta do, and my kids gotta eat, so this ain't no game for me.
Right. That's right.
God bless you. Good luck.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Woke up in a room. Spinning around, way too much in the mouth, don't spit it out, way. I can't feel a thing, what do we, way? Don't stop, way. Where's my way? I'm behind enemy lines, where's my mind? I'm trying to find it. I'm busy taking my time, she gon' go fix up a bottle and diving. Must be a novice, what is it tapping? Get crowded in life when it start to get popping. It feel like a mosh pit, now look at me rocking a jump, man. She drowning the liquor, no killer, we sitting just watching her fill up her lungs, damn. Do or die, who am I to criticize when there's no place to run here? These victims are hopes and dreams, bitches so make believe. This time I'm taking three, so much I can't unsee. Pray for me, I ain't come to babysit, it's time to burn down the spot, you gotta turn it up. Take it now, fill it up, break it down, I need to move with the liquor. You can't do it no bigger, what a way to end the week. Thanks for you. you see you super sweet. Yeah, yeah, now you gotta go work a plane. Just do it now to save us the wait. I ain't got seconds or minutes to wait. Told me daddy don't come back without better days. So I gotta get it. They gotta witness. You stepped in this nightmare, now you gotta live it. Live it. So much I cannot see. You better look at them and say, pray for me. I ain't come to babysit this time. Burn down the spot, you got it. Turn it up, take it now, fill it up. Break it down, now I need to move. With liquor, you can't do it no bigger. What a way to end a week. Thanks for your seat, you super sweet. I'm out.
Yes. Megan.
I love especially when rappers come out and you can actually hear every single word. And you can tell they have amazing breath control. And there are so many special moments that you created and wrote, and you can see that as a songwriter. I love when you said, live it.
Live it.
That was so sick. I would like to see you loosen up a little bit, but it was so clever and so talented.
I got you, thank you.
Yeah.
Charlie.
You know, I was just thinking about, you know, hip hop's the number one genre, the number one most consumed genre.
Biggest in the game.
Real artists do what you just did, and you did you.
Thank you, thank you.
Callie.
What's one of your favorite rap artists?
Somebody I study the most is Jay. But I feel like I take stuff from everybody. I take stuff from Kendrick, even the new guys. I take whatever I can to better myself.
Did he?
The thing that I didn't really like is if I can detect the influences too much of other people. But the thing I loved was like 35 seconds into it, I heard Rel. I heard Ju.
Loosen up. Woo!
Loosen up, baby.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that jacket, too.
You like my jacket?
I told him I wanted to trade with you, but they said he wasn't going to have that.
All right, but yo, check this out. After the show, I can make anything happen.
Oh,
my name is Diddy.
Ooh. It's time to put it to a vote. Our panel will now decide if you have what it takes to challenge one of the four for their seat. Surrounding you are four rings. Those rings represent our panelists. If the panelist votes yes, the ring will turn blue. If they vote no, the ring will turn red. You'll need four blue rings to challenge one of the four for their seat. If even one of those rings turns red, you'll be going home. Panel, please vote now. The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. One yes. It's a blue, that's a yes. Blue, two blues, two yeses. Number three, three yeses. One more, we have our first challenge of the night. Come on, Ralph. Are we doing this? Diddy, who do you think he's a challenge?
I don't know. In the ring, your daddy can't go with you, your mommy can't, you know what I'm saying? You just take God in your heart and make the best decision.
Appreciate that.
All right. Relger, it's time to make your decision. Will it be Cheyenne, Candace, Zhavia, or Jason? Who would you like to challenge? Will it be Cheyenne, Candace, Zhavia, or Jason?
It's only right for me to take out who took out the rapper in Cheyenne.
A lot of the response to social media this week was that you got the seat because your grandmother is Dionne Warwick. What is your response to that?
I respect my family and I love my family, but I want you guys to know that I'm my own person and I'm willing to work just as hard as any of these people up here.
Cheyenne, you will perform first. Then it will be up to Rel to see if he can top your performance. Ultimately, in the music business, the power belongs to the fans. So the audience will decide who claims a seat on the floor and who goes home. Up first, it's Cheyenne.
Last week, I picked Lex Lou to challenge because, in my opinion, she was the toughest competition up there.
It's Cheyenne!
I was ready to eat for Diddy. Diddy wants you to eat, so I was ready. I was starving. Having my grandmother here to support me was everything. But I made myself proud that I got that seat on my own. I auditioned on my own. You know, I brought it. I worked hard, and I know that I'm meant to be here, and I deserve my spot. So this week, I'm gonna be singing Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. It's got these big, powerful moments where I can really showcase my voice and my abilities. I wanna show that I'm worthy of keeping that seat, so I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
We clawed, we checked our hearts, in vain we jumped, never asking why. We kissed our friend under the spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away, I will always want you. I came in like a
to
understand nothing. So I can tell the world in advance that the man coming. I come from darker streets, hard to creep. Shots rain across the street, make it hard to sleep. This ain't politically correct, but I came to make this house a home. I drop bombs, you casting stones. You must be blinded by the light, cause you're perfect as you think and you want. Do me a favor, don't get stuck in this moment, I own it.
Start off with Cheyenne. You know, there's a lot of pressure on you. You know, you got the bloodline of an icon. Icon alert. And you perform amazingly today.
Thank you.
My brother, Rel, the first track you performed, you showed him the cadence flows. This track right here, you was going with a big boy flow. I see what you're doing. And whatever decision happens today, congratulations to both of y'all. Don't stop.
Thank you.
All right, Megan.
Cheyenne, big voice, such a big voice. I'm so jealous of that. I will never have that. That's all about breath control. I did wish we saw something different from you tonight, and I was so relieved when you finally got off that mic stand, but I felt like I just wanted a little more.
Charlie Walk.
Well, I look up at the four, and I think what you do and what you represent, especially from a lyrical point of view, is important for the world to see.
Thank you, thank you.
Diddy.
Rel, you really, really, really excited me. Cheyenne, tonight, I felt you did it for yourself. You're the future icon.
Wow, thank you.
That was big.
Thank you.
Audience, please vote now. Is it going to be Cheyenne, member of the four, or Rel Jerv, our challenger? And the winner of this challenge is...
Good, but it's right back to work tomorrow.
You said it. Rel Jerv, please go take your place in the four.
Never turn back now.
Rel Jerv, your seat is now locked for the night. As you can see by the magenta ring. You are safe and cannot be challenged for the rest of the show. Candice, Zhavia, and Jason, you three can still be called upon to defend your seat, so don't get too comfortable. Let's hear it one more time for Cheyenne!
Going home, it's emotional, but I think this competition really made me stronger. I'm walking away from this experience believing in myself.
Cause we're gonna be legends.
That was great.
Exciting, huh?
Coming up, more challengers hit the stage. Woo!
This is talent, undeniable talent.
You're the future icon.
I wanna see a challenge!
I'm an artist, don't you deny that.
Somebody will have to fight for their lives.
I'm in the crowd!
Welcome back to the four. Rel Jerv is the newest member of the four, and his seat is locked for the night. But Candice, Zhavia, and Jason may still have to defend their seat. Let's meet our next challenger.
You ready to be in front of, like, DJ Khaled and, like, P. Diddy and Megan Trainor? And...
Yeah, bro. If I get 40 ices, I'm Millie Rock, and I'm like,
you gonna get that
thank
million,
you.
Huh? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, you didn't look up. He looked up. I brought
go
him back.
Back. Let's get this challenge.
You know?
I'm Sean Cavalier. I just turned 18, and I'm from Boca Raton, Florida. When I was 15, I was signed to a boy band called New District. Through the group, I gained about 200,000 Instagram followers. There was some younger girls always like, hi, like, you're so cute. And then the older ones, they'd be like, yeah, you're hot. The band broke up last year in December, and we all kind of just parted ways. I came to the four because I want to take it to the next level now. This is the biggest opportunity I've ever been given. You miss one note, you're done. So it's life or death for me. I'm ready. I just turned 18.
Young little baby. Okay. What's your name?
Sean Cavalier.
All right. Have you had success in the music industry?
I was in a boy band. That's what brought me out to LA.
And, I can see that. Yeah. I get it.
But that ended pretty abruptly last year. Now I'm just looking forward to my solo music career, and I'm pursuing that pretty heavily.
Wow. And what song are you going to sing?
Stitches by Shawn Mendes.
Let's do it.
I literally thought he was a friend that was with me.
I thought that I've been there before.
He sounds just like you.
But no, Dave left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than I am.
I've never seen a song that I need someone down like, you know?
To breathe me back tonight.
Exactly, that's real.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. If I quit calling you my lover, move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. Shaking, falling onto my knees. Your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself. I'm making, begging you to come out. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead.
You didn't do a Shawn Mendes song because it's tough to see where you could fit in with the industry right now because we have a Shawn Mendes and I want someone new, you know?
I understand.
But I know you could sell a lot of tickets and I know you could have a lot of fans and you got this Leonardo DiCaprio eyes staring at my soul.
Oh my God.
And you did a great job and that's all I'll say.
Thank you so much.
I have the privilege of working with Shawn Mendes. My team brought the song to number one. And Sean wrote the song. So I have a question for you. Are you writing?
So recently, I started writing a little bit. I just haven't released anything yet.
Khaled.
I need a vibe. So, you know I represent love. Love is the key, and love is the solution, and love is the answer. But with love, you also have to tell the truth. Was you good? You was good. But I don't feel like he's better than the four.
It's time for our panel to vote. They will decide if you earn the opportunity to challenge one of the four for their seats. Panel, please vote now.
You're kidding. I think he would sell way more arenas than Jason.
And I think we're gonna have the talent that comes out that is so much better.
Right now, that's the four. That's the bar.
It's not about him being better than the four. He had to get through the four.
So that means everybody.
By the way, guys, there's other artists coming. There's other challenges.
So what do you want to do?
Okay. If we lose him, we lose him forever. All right.
The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. One ring, that's a yes.
Thank you. My brother, they said no to me my whole life. Look where I'm at right now.
I would say take your time and find your way. Find your sound and keep on doing what you're doing.
I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much.
Bless up.
Sean, walk your path with pride.
Every artist dreams of having an amazing team behind them, and unfortunately, this maybe just wasn't meant to be. This is definitely an eye-opener for what I need to do and how I need to just continue chasing the dream.
Grandma, I'm telling you, I don't think I've ever wanted anything this much in my life. I really want to take one of those seats.
You're going to have one of those seats. You're my number one grandson.
I think I am the only grandson, right?
Yes.
I'm Jefferson Clay. I'm 23 years old. I'm a full-time singer-songwriter in Austin, Texas. I probably picked up a guitar when I was 13 or 14. Whenever you start, you know, caring about girls, the first time I'd really played a big show where there were a lot of people, this thing happened, this kind of like out-of-body experience. And ever since that moment, I've just been like chasing that feeling. My grandmother's always been my biggest supporter. Dancing is sort of our thing. I know it sounds dorky, I dance with my grandma. 8 years ago, she had been diagnosed with a really rare form of terminal cancer. Nobody that's had this type of cancer lived any longer than 90 days. And she's had it for 8 years. Her doctors call her a miracle. They don't know how she's still alive. She's a superhero. She believes in me, which makes me believe in me. I've worked my entire life just to get this opportunity. This kind of a chance, it doesn't come around. I'm coming for it. I'm coming for one of those chairs.
He's like a drunk uncle.
What is up, my beautiful, famous friends? How are you guys?
Oh, I love it.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm loose.
You loose, baby?
All right, tell us your full name.
I'm Jefferson Clay.
Tell us about your journey. You've got a guitar in your hand. That means you've been playing out a little bit.
I moved to Austin after high school. I've got a couple of small clubs that I play, but I've really been focusing on, like, songwriting, stuff like that.
Well, we have a real music man on stage tonight. Give it to us.
Oh, shucks. Thank you.
Go get him.
He's about to go crazy.
There was a time that I had nothing to give, and I needed shelter from the storm I was in. When it all got too heavy, you carried my. And I wanna hold you, and I wanna say,
my grandma me when I was playing guitar and singing.
It's true. Oh, oh.
I could tell that the people, when you were coming out here, they didn't know what you was gonna do. But check this out. I knew what you was gonna do, because you was loose.
Loosey-goosey, baby.
You wasn't scared, and it was beautiful.
Thank you, Diddy. What is going on right now?
Megan, you came out here like it was home.
It is home.
And that was so impressive. And I saw a great performance, and I had a really fun time, and I enjoyed every part of it, and I believe you.
Thank you so much.
Ooh.
Okay. Panel, please vote now. The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. One blue ring is a yes. Two blue rings is a yes. Three blue rings is a yes. One more and we have another challenge. Jefferson, so you can only choose between Candace, Zhavia, and Jason. But first, I'm gonna ask the panel what their opinion is. So, Callie.
So, it's sound class time. You have to make the right choice. And when you make the choice, think about your life, your career. Me, I work hard for my family. Everything's for my son. I go hard. Let me inspire you. Honey, 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 bring a sword. What?
Assad in his mood, dude.
Assad's debut on the floor.
Assad, you're a boss. I am your father. I thank God for you every single day. Dad. You can't be selfish. Worry about making the right choices. Make the right choice. This is your chance.
Jefferson, it's time to choose. Will it be Candace, Jason, or the member of the four who's been with us the longest, Zhavia? Who would you like to challenge for their seat on the four?
I gotta say,
Jefferson, I can't let you pick Zhavia.
Because she's like the darling of the show right now, right?
You don't pick Zhavia then.
Don't pick
Zhavia.
Whoever you want. Don't pick her. Jefferson, it's time to choose. Will it be Candace, Zhavia, or Jason? Who would you like to challenge for their seat on the floor?
I gotta say, Jason, thank you for keeping your seat warm for me tonight. But it's on.
Woo! Is that a
that
challenge?
That was a saucy wink.
Challenge!
That was saucy.
All right, Jason, you will perform first. Then it will be up to Jefferson to see if he can beat your performance.
Yo, Diddy, he got the eye. He got the eye.
Remember, the power belongs to the fans, so our audience will decide who claims a seat on the floor and who goes home.
I want to see a challenge!
Yes.
Walking on the stage last week, felt like there was a big sign that says you have finally arrived.
Jason! Gonna kiss you when
I'm gone. Saeed was the one to beat, and for me to actually get it done, that felt really good. But it didn't really hit me until I sat into one of those seats.
Bro, you were insane.
As soon as the show was over, I had to call my brothers and tell them what happened.
Guess what? I got a seat on the floor.
Yay!
I will make y'all happy and make y'all proud. This is for y'all, all right?
When my mom and brothers flew all the way from Chicago this week to surprise me,
it was beyond amazing.
It makes me feel like I can do anything.
You're making me so proud.
It makes me feel like I can't mess up. Just as my mom fought for me and my brothers, I want to fight the same way. If you're coming to challenge me, then you better bring the heart of a warrior with you.
You got me like a
price is too high. Baby, you got me like, oh. You know when I fall apart, so you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Baby, you got me like, don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Don't stop loving me. And baby, I'm just fine with fine. Just to get close to you. Can we burn some flame? And I'll run for miles to get a loves me so good, I can't get enough. Love on the brain.
Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jason Warrior.
You got the all, boy.
You ready for that? You ready for that? You want that seat? You want that seat?
I think I want it. I know I want it.
Jefferson Clay, now it's time to take the stage and see if you have what it takes to become one of the four.
Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. Where you do the things you do, remind me of my Lexus coupe. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, where you've got me playing a field. Baby, give me that. Let me see that. Long hair and hands to my bro, and bouncing on 24. While they say on the radio, and mixed to this, popping for shots and kissing. Mama rolling that body, got every man in tuition. Sipping on coke wrong, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's a freaking weekend, me, I'm about to have some fun. Crystal popping in the streets now, baby. We got food everywhere, as if the party was great. And I got fellas to my left, honey's on the right. Putting all together, we'll be drinking all night. Then after the show, here's the
Jason, come back down here, baby, and join us on stage. Jason, your mother and two brothers are here tonight. How emotional are you feeling right now?
Those two boys right there growing up in Chicago, they are my inspiration. This is why I do what I do, because I want to get my family out Chicago.
All right, Jefferson, after going after somebody so good, how are you feeling?
You know what? You cannot deny that voice. But this competition's about being an artist. It's about being true. Bro, you got a lot of drama. You got a lot of real life.
Can I say something to you?
Please say something to me.
Let me say something to you. This show is definitely about being an artist. And my friend, let me show you what an artist is. Let me understand. Let me help you understand something. An artist is someone who was born with the gift, not learned how to play the gift. An artist is someone who grinds so hard. You want to know something? You wouldn't understand that because from where I'm from, we work hard. You wouldn't understand that because where I'm from, we grind. This is why I do what I do. For my brothers, for my people. So I am an artist.
honest. Don't you deny that.
I never once denied that. But are you?
Wow.
Wow, wow.
Bro, it's all good, man. It's all good.
You do not know me.
Hey, yo.
Woo! This is a competition, ladies and gentlemen. In just a moment, our audience will decide the winner of this challenge. But first, let's hear what our panel thinks.
Jefferson.
Megan.
How you feel? You okay?
I feel fantastic.
Yes, you do. That's a tough song to try to... When you cover a song, you want to be better than that song. And that... Don't pick that song.
I chose that song because I thought I could bring my own style to it.
Jefferson. You're playing around too much. This is a very, very serious craft. Get focused and go for it. Jason. You need to be able to have some finesse. Give us that growl when we need it, pull back when we least expect it, and take us home in a different way than you did the show before.
Fergie, before the audience make a decision, I want y'all to shake hands because we're going to respect each other and show
Let's
each other
this.
Love.
Yes. Let's do this.
Hugs.
All right.
It's all one love up in here, you know what I'm saying?
Audience, please vote now. And the winner of this challenge is... Jason! Jason, that spot on the floor is still yours. Go reclaim it! Locked for the night, as you can see by the magenta ring. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show. Jefferson, come here. Come here. That was intense.
It was. You know what, though? That was an incredible emotional performance from that guy, and he deserves this.
Everyone give it up for Jefferson Clay!
This whole thing is just kind of shaking me up. Just from his monologue, he made a lot of assumptions about me. It's totally understandable because of the kind of sort of confidence and airiness that I brought up in. But that's what I feel like I gotta do. It's a competition. I really did leave everything I had on that stage.
Jason, secure the bag, protect the bag.
Jason has the performance down.
He just gotta pull it back a little bit to me. He's making too many faces and...
You gave him advice. We need to see when he goes back out again. Did he listen?
Coming up.
Let's go!
This is my moment, and I am not going home today.
You're acting like a superstar tonight.
You have to give us something that we've never seen before.
Are y'all booing me because I'm being honest?
Welcome back to the Forum. You have a favorite that you'd like us to consider giving a second chance to come back and compete for a spot on the Four. Tweet us using hashtag the Four Comeback and hashtag the name of your favorite artist. Let's meet our next challenger.
I'm Nicole Boggs. I'm 30 years old and I live in Nashville, Tennessee. For the past 8 years, I've been performing in Nashville. I live in what I like to call a swagged out band house with my band called Nicole Boggs and The Real. I don't remember a time where I wasn't playing music because my dad was a total rock star in the 80s. He played keys for a band called the Johnny Gunn Band. He had this wild, curly, long hair. He wasn't really a rock star, but to me. My mom was kind of headed down the wrong path, so my dad got full custody of me when I was 3 years old. He quit drinking, he quit smoking. He left playing music live and started working at a piano store and made me his number one priority. Looking back on it now, I think he's amazing. I just don't think there are a lot of men like him in the world.
Well, you have any final advice?
It's just another gig, baby. Do what you do, and you sing your butt off.
My dad sacrificed so much to ensure that I was able to follow this path, and this is my moment. I think one of those chairs has my name on it.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fantastic. How are you guys?
I'm feeling gorgeous tonight. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Nicole Boggs. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
So what song are you going to perform tonight?
Tonight, I'm going to be singing Like I'm Gonna Lose You by the one and only Meghan Trainor.
Are you serious?
I'm so serious.
All right, let's get it.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from the movies that every broken heart knows. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief. Then I realized, no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like we're saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted, 'cause we'll never know when we'll
speechless, and I don't think I can do anything but give it right to Meghan.
That was amazing. That was so good. I always forget that chorus. It is so difficult to sing, and you sang it like it was so easy, and it made me jealous.
Thank you.
Diddy, I wrote that song. That's my song. Check it out. It's really good.
Yeah. Diddy.
I don't know. Are y'all booing me because I'm being honest and telling y'all I don't know? I just, some things you don't know on the first listen or look, and I just don't know. But I like you.
Panel, please vote now.
I want to see her shine. I think she got great energy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think she got a glow.
What do you think, Charlie?
I don't know.
I want to give her a chance.
I want to sing.
The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve a chance to challenge one of the four. One ring, one yes, two rings, two yeses, three yeses.
Oh,
gonna go four for a challenge. Who do you want to challenge, Candace or Zhavia? Nicole, who do you want to challenge, Candace or Zhavia?
I think I'm going to challenge Zhavia.
Yes! Go!
I've been wanting to sing all night, and I'm glad I get to sing, so let's go.
Up first, it's Zhavia!
I am the current longest running member of the four, which feels pretty crazy. You know, nobody challenged me last week, but I'm always gonna be ready for a challenge.
The things I think is different about Zhavia, she's the youngest in the competition. She was the first person to throw anybody off the floor.
Can you beat that performance?
Hell yeah.
She's just so fearless.
This morning when we woke up, Zhavia had no voice.
I want to perform, at least for me to be able to sing my challenge song. I can't even talk.
I've been told that I need to
rest my voice, so I'm not going to talk from here on out.
Zhavia decided to still show up to the show, and if she gets challenged, she says she's ready to go at it. I respect that. Go hard, girl. It'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya for now.
He sang a good song. I heard he had his style. And so I came to see him and listen for a while.
Oh, baby.
And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my almost had me
me thinking I was nothing without you. You brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing. I hope you find your peace, falling on your knees, praying. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing. I hope you find your peace, falling on your knees,
up here, Zhavia, and I know you had something going on with your throat. How are you feeling about it?
That performance was so emotional. There were so many things going on, you know. Mom, I just want to say that I love you so much.
All right, Nicole, obviously a lot of emotion out here. How are you doing right now?
I feel like I told the story I needed to tell. I was tearing up there, so...
Emotions run high here at the Four. Okay, let's see what our panel thinks. Charlie.
Nicole, you sang praying so beautifully. I mean, everyone tonight felt your voice, and we all got goosebumps.
Megan.
Zhavia, if you could ask me what's the least favorite thing I want to do in life is to sing sick. It's the most miserable thing ever, but my mom told me, sometimes when you feel miserable, you perform your best. And I swear you did that tonight. Good job. Yeah.
The most important thing that's coming from this show is making a new star and creating music. And remember, we all have to go back to the studio after this show is done and continue to work. And I want to remind everybody, this is talent, undeniable talent. Diddy, what do you have to say? Woo!
Nicole, I'm very impressed by your audition. I think you gave it your all. But then what Zhavia showed me tonight makes me feel like I'm identifying a unique artist that hasn't been on the scene yet. You have a great voice, but we need some more artistry. And Zhavia, you got that artistry, and that's why I want to rock with you.
Thank you.
Okay, audience, please vote now. Is it going to be Zhavia, member of the Four, or Nicole, our challenger?
It's both, the crowd is too.
And the winner of this challenge is... Zhavia! Zhavia, you stepped up and defended your seat. You will remain on the Four another week. Congratulations, baby.
You are still the longest reigning seat holder on the Four.
How does it feel?
I just appreciate the love so much, so thank you.
Is now locked for the night, as you can see by the magenta ring. Let's hear it for the big, wild voice on Nicole!
You know, it's a disappointment to miss out on such a huge opportunity, but it felt amazing to sing that song in front of an audience.
She was sitting there nervous for the last hour and a half, yeah, knowing that she wouldn't be able to really have her full voice.
You know what I like?
She pushed through like a true champion, yes, does.
Coming up,
are you familiar with what we do?
Yes.
I want one of those chairs really bad.
Oh my God.
Lord, please don't do that, brother.
We've been clashing all night. I'm very stressed out.
Welcome back. It's been an amazing night of talent on the floor. We've had three challenges so far. Candace is the only one who remains unchallenged. Let's see if our next hopeful is the one to do it.
Man, guess what?
What?
We at the four.
We at the four.
Oh. How do you feel?
I feel good. You know, I've been practicing all week.
You're right. 2 a.m. in the morning, he's up singing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You know that.
I'm Tim Jr., I'm 18, and I grew up with music.
Do you like good music?
My dad used to be in a gospel group back in the day. We had a recording studio in our basement, so I would always come down there, and I started singing, and I knew, like, okay, music is in my genes and in my blood. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. When I was 10, my dad took me to New York to audition for Lion King for Young Simba. And after 6 callbacks, I ended up getting the role. My parents packed up everything we had in Philly, and we moved to Vegas. Taking on that major role was life-changing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The stakes are high. My family gave up everything so I could do what I love to do. So I'm gonna make them proud. Now I'm ready for my next chapter on the floor. Oh, yeah.
I'm good.
What's your name?
Tim Johnson Jr.
Beautiful name.
Senior somewhere here.
Really? Your family's here tonight?
Yeah, I got my family here. I got my... Oh, y'all see y'all?
Oh, I see y'all. Beautiful family.
Thank you.
And how old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh my God. Okay. Yeah. Tim, what's your dream?
My dream? Basically, I want to make this my job. I love music, and I have a passion for it, and I believe, like, if you got a passion for something, you gotta do it.
Yeah.
All
right, and what are you gonna sing today?
I'm gonna take it back, and I'm gonna do Al Green,
Please.
Let's Stay Together.
Ooh.
Yeah! Okay, y'all gotta vibe with me.
Amazing. Yeah. All right. Yeah. And you think you can challenge Candace, because that's our only one left.
Look, Candace is crazy.
She's a beast.
But I think I got it.
Yeah?
I think I got you. Yeah.
Hit it.
Let's do it.
Loving you way the way the
TJ Jay. TJ Jay. Megan.
Tim, are you sure you're 18?
Yeah.
Oh my God. You know when they say you can really feel music in your bones and your body, I see it all over you. I love when you do a riff, your knee pops up with you, and then it's just the coolest thing to watch, and that was great. Great job.
Charlie.
You're the ultimate performer, and I'm so curious to see what your next performance will be. Yeah. If you were to challenge, would you want to work with us one day?
I would love to work with y'all. It's the all-star team right there.
Are you familiar with what we do?
Yes. Yes. I did my research.
Khaled.
My man came, walked up in here like, the sun is in the building shining. He in a great mood, and he picked Al Green, and then he started, damn near did a split. You know what I'm saying? Like, he started singing. I thought it was Mike and Al Green mixed. Like, yeah.
Did he?
Yeah, man. When I first heard you say you was gonna do an Al Green song, I was like, nah, man, please don't do that, brother. He should have never touched that song. But I thought it was a good performance, and it depends on how the vote goes, you may deserve a challenge.
Okay. Panel, please vote now.
Oh. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all so much.
The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge Candace.
Be a part of the four. I feel excited, chosen, special. It makes you feel good. Last week, when I walked out on stage, the crowd was completely hyped.
Is that the first time you've heard a crowd chant your name like this?
Absolutely.
Candace came out and did a really good job. The audience loved her.
The song choice I have for this week's competition is Alessia Cara, Here. The lyrics hit hard. It just has a lot to do with the way I'm feeling, and it's a dope challenge song. I just want to say I worked hard for this, and I'm going to continue to work hard to keep it. Did you see that little face I did?
Since my friends are here, I just can't. this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask. I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Tell your boys that I'll be over here. Somewhere in the corner under couch of marijuana with this boy who's hollering. I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to. I don't want to give with you. Tell my friends that I'll be over.
All I want is nothing more than to hear you knocking at my door. And if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. But if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body, take my body. 'Cause all I want is, and all I need is to find somebody. I'll find somebody. Nothing more than to hear you knocking at my door, door.
Center stage.
I'm very stressed out. And I don't like to be stressed out. Candace, you're not playing no games. You're soulful, you're powerful, you're a queen, you representing, and I see the vision.
Megan, for some reason I see Tim's vision more. And I'm your biggest fan, Candace, and no one can out-sing you. I just see where you're going with this, and I think you're...
Thank you.
Something magical.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right. Audience, they both gave it their all. You know they did. But only one will claim the final seat on the floor. Please vote now. Will it be Candace? Or Tim. And the winner is...
Battle for Stardom. Candace and Tim have left it all out on the stage, but only one of them can claim the final seat on the fold. And the winner of this challenge is... Candace and earn the final seat of the night. What's going on with your emotions, babe? How can we not talk about family and family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last time. Let the light guide you. Thank y'all so much. Thank you. Tim, you are now a member of the Four. Go claim your spot. Tim, your chair is locked, as you can see by the magenta ring.
Candace, listen to me. Don't give up.
Let's hear it for Candace. Walk your path with pride.
I felt like I got robbed a little bit. Vocally, I'm stronger. I feel like my performance was stronger. I really feel like I smashed.
Give it up for Candace!
I don't have any regrets.
It is official. All four chairs have been locked. The first time we had four challenges in a show. So, here are our new members of the Four. Rail Jerome. Sam Johnson Jr. Zhavia and Jason Warrior. They will be back 1 week from tonight to defend their seats as new challengers try to knock them up. In the end, only one will walk away with the full backing of our team of panelists, a recording deal with Republic Records, and be named iHeartRadio's On the Verge artist. Thank you to our amazing panel and to all of you for watching. Good night, and see you next week on The Four!
Fox has The Four. Wendy's has The Four for Four. Choose from 8 different meals and pick your favorite. Then go to fox.com/Wendy's for unseen footage from tonight's episode. The series premiere of The Resident is Sunday.
Get it, me so blind. Whoa.
Thank you.
That's why you got your seat, girl. More fire. More fire.
And she said it.
Fire keep blazing.
Make some noise for Zhavia. Nicole, let's see if you have what it takes to earn a seat on the floor.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Thinking I was nothing without you. You brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing. Changing. I hope you find your peace, falling on your knees, praying. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing. I hope you find your peace, falling on your knees, praying.
She was sitting there nervous for the last hour and a half, yeah, knowing that she wouldn't be able to really have her full voice.
You know what I like?
She
about
pushed through like a true champion, yes, does.
Coming up,
are you familiar what we do?
Yes.
I want one of those chairs really bad.
Oh my God.
Man, please don't do that, brother.
We've been clashing all night. I'm very stressed out.
We've had three challenges so far. Candace is the only one who remains unchallenged. Let's see if our next hopeful is the one to do it.
Man, guess what?
What?
We at the four.
We at the four.
How do you feel?
I feel good. You know, I've been practicing all week.
You're right. 2 a.m. in the morning, he's up singing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm Tim Jr., I'm 18, and I grew up with music.
Do you like good music?
My dad used to be in a gospel group back in the day. We had a recording studio in our basement, so I would always come down there, and I started singing, and I knew, like, okay, music is in my genes and in my blood. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. When I was 10, my dad took me to New York to audition for Lion King for Young Simba. And after 6 callbacks, I ended up getting the role. My parents packed up everything we had in Philly, and we moved to Vegas. Taking on that major role was life-changing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The stakes are high. My family gave up everything so I could do what I love to do. So I'm gonna make them proud. Now I'm ready for my next chapter on the floor. Oh, yeah.
I'm good.
What's your name?
Tim Johnson Jr.
Beautiful name.
Senior somewhere here.
Really? Your family's here tonight?
Yeah, I got my family here. I got my... Whoa. Oh, yeah, I see y'all.
Oh, I see y'all. Beautiful family.
Thank you.
And how old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh, my God. Okay. Yeah. Tim, what's your dream?
My dream? Basically, I want to make this my job. I love music, and I have a passion for it, and I believe, like, if you got a passion for something, you got to do it.
Gotta do it.
Yeah.
All right, and what are you gonna sing today?
I'm gonna take it back, and I'm gonna.
Take it all your
Well, Jerk, now is your chance to prove to everyone that you deserve a seat on the floor.
Hold your head up.
Come on. I need y'all to feel me on this one. Check. I gotta tell you a story about the coming of age. Feel like a pusher, how I break the years down. The bag of the days, they stick to me. I got magnet ways. Been a whole lot of creeping going on. I'm bringing light to the shade. It's kind of personal and partially business. Personally, you smiling like it's a joke. But I ain't really down for all the funny business. Make you feel it, I'm a realist. And a realist is confusing. Take a minute, you'll get it, it's fine. They try to put me under pressure, it's facts. Love the pressure, look what happened when I start pressing them back. I made friends with a roach and a rat. They get the inside scoop, bro. How you learn to stick and move like that? Cause you only get judged on what you fail to bring. So I throw jabs from the door, you busy waiting on the bell to ring. Before heaven, go through hell for things. I'm Scarface, you can't take nothing in this world from me. Cause I own. I ain't trying to play games, oh baby, it's a shame you won't be here in the morning. You won't be here enough. You won't be here no, 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 no. Cause I own it. Come on. I ain't come to play games, oh baby, it's a shame you won't be here in the morning. Get them up, let's go. You won't be here, but no, no. Check, take me back to the days when I ain't understand nothing. So I can tell the world in advance that the man coming. I come from darker streets, hard to creep. Shots rang across the street. Make it hard to sleep, this ain't politically correct. But I came to make this house a home, I drop bombs. You casting stones, you must be blinded by the light. Cause you're perfect, as you think and you want. Do me a favor, don't get stuck in this moment, I own it.
Start off with Cheyenne. You know, there's a lot of pressure on you. You know, you got the bloodline of an icon. Icon alert. And you perform amazingly today.
Thank you.
My brother, Rel, the first track you performed, you showed him the cadence flows. This track right here, you was going with a big boy flow. I see what you're doing. And whatever decision happens today, congratulations to both of y'all. Don't stop.
Thank you.
All right, Megan. All right, Jefferson, so you can only choose between Candace, Zhavia, and Jason. But first, I'm gonna ask the panel what their opinion is. So, Callie.
So, it's sound clash time. You have to make the right choice. And when you make the choice, think about your life, your career. Me, I work hard for my family. Everything's for my son. I go hard. Let me inspire you. Honey, 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 bring a sword.
Hey!
What?
Assad's debut on the floor!
Assad, you're a boss. I am your father. I thank God for you every single day. That. You can't be selfish. Worry about making the right choice. Just make the right choice. This is your chance.
Jefferson, it's time to choose. Will it be Candace, Jason, or the member of the four who's been with us the longest, Zhavia? Who would you like to challenge for their seat on the floor?
I gotta say,
Jefferson, I can't let you pick Zhavia.
Because she's like the darling of the show right now, right?
Don't pick Zhavia then!
Don't pick
Zhavia! Whoever you want!
Don't pick her! Jefferson, it's time to choose. Will it be Candace, Zhavia, or Jason? Who would you like to challenge for their seat on the floor?
I gotta say, Jason, thank you for keeping your seat warm for me tonight.
but it's on.
Is that a challenge?
That was a saucy wink.
Challenge!
That was saucy.
All right, Jason, you will perform first. Then it will be up to Jefferson to see if he can beat your performance.
Yo, Diddy, he got the eye.
Remember, the power belongs to the fans, so our audience will decide who claims a seat on the floor and who goes home.
I want to see a challenge!
Yes.
Go with you, your mommy can't, you know what I'm saying? You just take God in your heart and make the best decision.
Appreciate that.
All right. Realtor, it's time to make your decision. Will it be Cheyenne, Candace, Zhavia, or Jason? Who would you like to challenge? Will it be Cheyenne, Candace, Zhavia, or Jason?
It's only right for me to take out who took out the rapper and Cheyenne.
Cheyenne, a lot of the response to social media this week was that you got the seat because your grandmother is Dionne Warwick. What is your response to that?
I respect my family and I love my family, but I want you guys to know that I'm my own person and I'm willing to work just as hard as any of these people up here.
Yeah! Yeah! Cheyenne, you will perform first. Then it will be up to Rel to see if he can top your performance. Ultimately, in the music business, the power belongs to the fans. So the audience will decide who claims a seat on the floor and who goes home. Up first, it's Cheyenne.
Last week, I picked Lex Lou to challenge because, in my opinion, she was the toughest competition up there.
It's Cheyenne!
I was ready to eat for Diddy. Diddy wants you to eat, so I was ready. I was starving. Having my grandmother here to support me was everything. But I made myself proud that I got that seat on my own. I auditioned on my own. You know, I brought it, I worked hard, and I know that I'm meant to be here, and I deserve my spot. So this week, I'm gonna be singing Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. It's got these big, powerful moments where I can really showcase my voice and my abilities. I wanna show that I'm worthy of keeping that seat, so I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
We clawed, we checked our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed our friend under the spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away.
In just 3 weeks, only one artist will win a music career backed by our panel.
Let's get it.
I think I got you.
Now this is the battle for stardom. That's who scores!
I didn't hear you flip it. I didn't hear you own it.
Bro, you got a lot of drama.
Whoa.
An artist is someone who was born with the gift, not learn how to play the gift. This is why I do what I do.
I want to see a challenge!
I want to make records with you.
Don't make me cry!
Whole world, bundle up.
Let's go! Let's go!
Welcome to the bar! Battle for stardom. Four artists are back to defend their chairs. Cheyenne, Candace, Zhavia, and Jason. Please welcome the
She got a body like an hourglass, but I can give it to you all the time.
With Cheyenne. You know, there's a lot of pressure on you. You know, you got the bloodline of an icon. Icon alert. And you perform amazingly today.
Thank you.
My brother, Rel, the first track you performed, you showed him the
hey, don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Don't stop loving me. And baby, it's fine with fine, just to get close to you, and we want something fake, and now I run for miles to get a taste, must be love on the brain, yeah, that's got me feeling
talk to me so good, I can't get enough. Love on the brain.
You ready for that? You want that seat? You want that seat? I think I am. I know I am.
Jefferson Clay, now it's time to take the stage and see if you have what it takes to become one of the four.
Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. Where you do the things you do, remind me of my Lexus cool. And that's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, where you've got me playing a field. Baby, give me that. Let me see that. Run in her hands to my throat, and bouncing on 24. While they say on the radio, and mixed to this, I'll be for shot to kiss you. Mama rolling that body, got every man in tuition. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's a freaking weekend, and I'm about to have some fun. Crystal popping in the streets nowadays. We got food everywhere, as if the party was greater. Now I got fellas to my left, honey's on the right. Putting all together, we'll be drinking all night. Then after the show, here's the
I could tell that the people, when you were coming out here, they didn't know what you was gonna do. But check this out. I knew what you was gonna do, because you was loose.
Loosey-goosey, baby.
You wasn't scared, and it was beautiful.
Thank you, Diddy. What is going on right now?
Megan.
You came out here like it was home.
It is home.
And that was so impressive. And I saw a great performance, and I had a really fun time, and I enjoyed every part of it, and I believe you.
Thank you so much.
Ooh. Okay, panel, please vote now. The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. One blue ring is a yes. Two blue rings is a yes. Three blue rings is a yes. One more and we have another challenge.
showed me tonight makes me feel like I'm identifying a unique artist that hasn't been on the scene yet. You have a great voice, but we need some more artistry. And Zhavia, you got that artistry, and that's why I want to rock with you.
Thank you. Okay. Audience, please vote now. Is it going to be Zhavia, member of the Four, or Nicole, our challenger?
It's both. The crowd is too.
And the winner of this challenge is... Zhavia! Defended your seat. You will remain on the floor another week. Congratulations, baby. You are still the longest reigning seat holder on the floor. How does it feel?
I just appreciate the love so much, so thank you.
Your seat is now locked for the night, as you can see by the magenta ring. Let's hear it for the big, loud voice on Nicole!
You know, it's a disappointment to miss out on such a huge opportunity, but it felt amazing to sing that song in front of an audience.
She was sitting there nervous for the last hour and a half, yeah, knowing that she wouldn't be able to really have her full voice.
You know what I like?
She
about?
Pushed through, like a true champion yes. does.
Coming up,
are you familiar what we do?
Yes.
I want one of those chairs really bad.
Oh my God!
Man, please don't do that, brother.
We've been clashing all night. I'm very stressed out.
Welcome back. It's been an amazing night of talent on the floor. We've had three challenges so far. Candace is the only one who remains unchallenged. Let's see if our next hopeful is the one to do it.
Man, guess what?
What?
We at the Four.
We at the Four.
How do you feel?
I feel good. You know, I've been practicing all week.
You're right. 2 a.m. in the morning, he's up singing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You know that?
I'm Tim Jr., I'm 18, and I grew up with music.
Right?
Yes.
I'm Jefferson Clay. I'm 23 years old. I'm a full-time singer-songwriter in Austin, Texas. And I probably picked up a guitar when I was 13 or 14. Whenever you start, you know, caring about girls, the first time I'd really played a big show where there were a lot of people, this thing happened, this kind of like out-of-body experience. And ever since that moment, I've just been like chasing that feeling. My grandmother's always been my biggest supporter. Dancing is sort of our thing. I know it sounds dorky, I dance with my grandma. 8 years ago, she had been diagnosed with a really rare form of terminal cancer. Nobody that's had this type of cancer lived any longer than 90 days, and she's had it for 8 years. Her doctors call her a miracle. They don't know how she's still alive. She's a superhero. She believes in me, which makes me believe in me. I've worked my entire life just to get this opportunity. This kind of a chance, it doesn't come around. I'm coming for it. I'm coming for one of those chairs.
He's like a drunk uncle.
What is up, my beautiful, famous friends? How are you guys?
Oh, I love him.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm loose.
You loose, baby?
All right, tell us your full name.
I'm Jefferson Clay.
Tell us about your journey. You've got a guitar in your hand. That means you've been playing out a little bit.
I moved to Austin after high school. I've got a couple of small clubs that I play, but I've really been focusing on, like, songwriting, stuff like that.
Well, we have a real music man on stage tonight. Give it to us.
Oh, shucks. Thank you.
Go get him.
He's about to go crazy. I already feel it.
There was a time I had nothing to give, and I needed shelter.
from the storm I was in. When it all got too heavy, you carried my weight. And I wanna hold you, and I wanna say, it's true.
Come back without better days, so I gotta get it. They gotta witness. You stepped in this nightmare, now you gotta live it. Live it. So much I cannot see. You better look at them and say, pray for me. I ain't come to babysit this time. Burn down the spot, you got it. Turn it up. Take it now, fill it up. Break it down. Now I need to move with liquor. You can't do it no bigger. What a way to end a week. Thanks for your seat. You super sweet. I'm gone.
Megan, I love especially when rappers come out and you can actually hear every single word and you can tell they have amazing breath control. And there are so many special moments that you created and wrote and you can see that as a songwriter. I love when you said, live it.
Live it.
That was so sick. I would like to see you loosen up a little bit, but it was so clever and so talented.
I got you. Thank you.
Yeah. Charlie.
You know, I was just thinking about, you know, hip-hop's the number one genre, the number one most consumed genre.
Biggest in the game.
Real artists do what you just did, and you did you.
Thank you, thank you.
Kelly.
Which one of your favorite rap artists?
Somebody I study the most is Jay. I feel like I take stuff from everybody. I take stuff from Kendrick, even the new guys. I take whatever I can to better myself.
Diddy.
The thing that I didn't really like is if I can detect the influences too much of other people. But the thing I loved was like 35 seconds into it, I heard Rel, I heard Ju.
Loosen up. Woo!
Loosen up, baby.
Yeah.
Woo! I like that jacket too.
My jacket.
I told him I wanted to trade with you, but they said he wasn't the one who had that.
All right, so. But check this out. After the show, I can make anything happen.
Oh,
my name is Diddy.
Ooh. It's time to put it to a vote. Our panel will now decide if you have what it takes to challenge one of the four for their seat. Surrounding you are four rings. Those rings represent our panelists. If the panelist votes yes, the ring will turn blue. If they vote no, the ring will turn red. You'll need four blue rings to challenge one of the four for their seat. If even one of those rings turns red, you'll be going home. Panel, please vote now. The verdict is in.
If bitches don't make believe, this time I'm taking three. So much I can't unsee. Pray for me, I ain't come to babysit. It's time to burn down the spot, you gotta turn it up. Take it now, fill it up, break it down. I need to move with the liquor. You can't do it no bigger. What a way to end the week. Thanks for your seat, you super sweet. Yeah, yeah, now you gotta go and complain. Just do it now to save us the way. I ain't got seconds or minutes to wait. Told me daddy don't come back without better days. So I gotta get it, they gotta witness. You stepped in this nightmare, now you gotta live it. Live it. So much I can't unsee. You better look at them and say, pray for me, I ain't come to babysit. It's time to burn down the spot, you gotta turn it up. Take it now, fill it up, break it down. Now I need to move with liquor, you can't do it no bigger. What a way to end a week, thanks for your seat, you super sweet, I'm gone.
Yes! Megan. I love especially when rappers come out and you can actually hear every single word, and you can tell they have amazing breath control. And there are so many special moments that you created and wrote, and you can see that as a songwriter. I love when you said, live it.
Live it.
That was so sick. I would like to see you loosen up a little bit, but it was so clever and so talented.
I got you, thank you.
Yeah.
Charlie.
You know, I was just thinking about, you know, hip hop's the number one genre, the number one most consumed genre.
Biggest in the game.
Real artists do what you just did, and you did you.
Thank you, thank you.
Kelly.
What's one of your favorite rap artists?
Somebody I study the most is Jay. I feel like I take stuff from everybody. I take stuff from Kendrick, even the new guys. I take whatever I can to better myself.
Did he?
The thing that I didn't really like is if I can detect the influences too much of other people. But the thing I loved was like 35 seconds into it, I heard Rel, I heard Ju.
Loosen up, woo!
Loosen up, baby.
Yeah, woo! I like that jacket too.
You got my jacket?
I told him I wanted to trade with you, but they said he wasn't gonna have that.
All right, yo, check this out, after the show, I can make anything happen.
Oh,
my name is Diddy.
Ooh. It's time to put it to a vote. Our panel will now decide if you have what it takes to challenge one of the four for their seat. Surrounding you are four rings. Those rings represent our panelists. If the panelist votes yes, the ring will turn blue. If they vote no, the ring will turn red. You'll need four blue rings to challenge one of the four for their seat. If even one of those rings turns red, you'll be going home.
This is why I do what I do, for my brothers, for my people. So I am an artist, don't you deny that.
I never once denied that. But are you?
Wow.
Bro, it's all good, man. It's all good.
You do not know me.
Hey, yo.
Woo! This is a competition, ladies and gentlemen. In just a moment, our audience will decide the winner of this challenge. But first, let's hear what our panel thinks.
Jefferson.
Megan.
How you feel? You okay?
I feel fantastic.
Yes, you do. That's a tough song to try to... When you cover a song, you want to be better than that song. And that... Don't pick that song.
I chose that song because I thought I could bring my own style to it.
Jefferson. You're playing around too much. This is a very, very serious craft. Get focused and go for it. Jason. You need to be able to have some finesse. Give us that growl when we need it, pull back when we least expect it, and take us home in a different way than you did the show before.
Fergie, before the audience make a decision, I want y'all to shake hands because we're going to respect each other and show each other love.
Yes, let's do this. Let's do this. All right.
It's all one love up in here, you know what I'm saying?
Audience, please vote now. And the winner of this challenge is... Jason! Jason, that spot on the floor is still yours. Go reclaim it! Locked for the night, as you can see by the magenta ring. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show. Jefferson, come here. Come here. That was intense.
It was. You know what, though? That was an incredible emotional performance from that guy, and he deserves this.
Everyone give it up for Jefferson Clay! Welcome to your next path, Jefferson. Walk with pride.
this whole thing is...
Candace and Jason. Zhavia is the only one enjoying her second week on the four. Diddy, is there someone on the four that you don't want to lose at this point?
This is strictly about making sure that we get a superstar artist that is nominated for Grammys, American Music Awards, Revolt Awards next year. It's time for me to really, really be brutally honest. I feel like I could really do something really, really special with Zhavia.
Zhavia, clearly you've made an impression on the panel, but this week's been a tough week for you as doctors put you on vocal rest. In fact, you weren't even sure you were going to be able to perform tonight until just before the show. How are you feeling right now?
You know, it kind of sucks that I'm not in the best, you know, condition, but I try to focus on the positive, and I'm not going to let that hold me back from winning if I get challenged.
Waiting in the T-Mobile backstage area are hopefuls who think they deserve a chance to take one of those coveted seats. So, let's kick it off and meet our first challenger.
I wanted to talk to you before I went on stage. You guys gonna wish me luck?
Say hello, Daddy.
Give me kisses. Mm-hmm. I love you guys. My name is Rel Jerb. I'm 24 years old, and my genre is rap. I really was exposed to rap when I was around 14 years old because a close friend of mine, you know, was a rapper at the time. My relationship with Doc Key is kind of similar to, you know, Biggie and Diddy. You have that big brother that comes along and says, yo, you have talent, so let's do something with it. And unfortunately, he got into a little bit of trouble and he was killed in an altercation. Like, that was my brother, so. I'm not just doing this for me, you know what I mean? And passing away lit a fire under me. I have two young kids. I have to keep going for them. Then, you know, provide the life for my kids that I didn't have. We can try to hide it. I love my kids to death. So this is everything to me.
You gonna jump on the record?
Yep.
I'll write your verse for you.
You see me walking down the street, I'm a father of two. But when I get up on the stage, I'm a completely different animal, and I feel sorry for anybody that's standing in my way.
Let's go, give me everything.
What's up? Yeah. Peace, King, how are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
My name is Rel Jerb.
Where you from?
I'm from Wilmington, Delaware.
Okay, and what's your musical style? And I can't wait till we can break up. I was lady congregating next to the refrigerator. She talking about a hater, she ain't got none. Why am I here? Oh, here. I can't wait till we can get the hell up on out of here.
All I want is nothing more than to hear you knocking at my door. And if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. But if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body, take my body. 'Cause all I want is, and all I need is to find somebody. I'll find somebody. is nothing more than to hear you knocking at my door.
Challenge for their seat on the floor.
I gotta say, Jason, thank you for keeping your seat warm for me tonight. But it's on.
Woo! Is that a
that
challenge?
That was a saucy wink.
Challenge!
That was saucy.
All right, Jason, you will perform first. Then it will be up to Jefferson to see if he can beat your performance.
Yo, Diddy, he got the eye. He got the eye.
Remember, the power belongs to the fans, so our audience will decide who claims a seat on the floor and who goes home.
I want to see a challenge!
Yes.
Walking on the stage last week, felt like there was a big sign that says you have finally arrived.
Jason!
Gonna kiss you when I'm gone. Saeed was the one to beat, and for me to actually get it done, that felt really good. But it didn't really hit me until I sat into one of those seats.
Bro, you were insane.
As soon as the show was over, I had to call my brothers and tell them what happened.
Guess what? I got a seat on the floor.
Yay!
I will make y'all happy and make y'all proud. This is for y'all, all right?
All right.
When my mom and brothers flew all the way from Chicago this week to surprise me, it was beyond amazing. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
You're making me so proud.
It makes me feel like I can't mess up. Just as my mom fought for me and my brothers, I'm gonna fight the same way. If you're coming to challenge me, then you better bring the heart of a warrior with you.
Tell us your full name.
I'm Jefferson Clay.
Tell us about your journey. You've got a guitar in your hand. That means you've been playing out a little bit.
I moved to Austin after high school. I've got a couple of small clubs that I play, but I've really been focusing on, like, songwriting, stuff like that.
Well, we have a real music man on stage tonight. Give it to us.
Oh, shucks. Thank you.
Go get him.
He's about to go crazy. I already feel it.
There was a time that I had nothing to give, and I needed shelter from the storm I was in. When it all got too heavy, you carried my weight, and I wanna say,
reminds me of me when I was playing guitar and singing.
It's true. All that I need for you.
So Lord, I choose.
Jefferson Clay, everybody! Diddy.
I ain't gonna lie. I could tell that the people, when you were coming out here, they didn't know what you was gonna do. But check this out. I knew what you was gonna do, because you was loose.
Loosey-goosey, baby.
You wasn't scared, and it was beautiful.
Thank you, Diddy. What is going on right now?
Megan.
You came out here like it was home.
It is home.
And that was so impressive. And I saw a great performance, and I had a really fun time, and I enjoyed every part of it, and I believe you.
Thank you.
Panel, please vote now. The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. Is a yes. Two blue rings is a yes. Three blue rings is a yes. One more and we have another challenge. Jefferson, so you can only choose between Candace, Zhavia, and Jason. But first, I'm gonna ask the panel what their opinion is. So, Callie.
So, it's sound clash time. You have to make the right choice. And when you make the choice, think about your life, your career. Me, I work hard for my family. Everything's for my son. I go hard. Let me inspire you. Honey, 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 bring a sword. What?
Assad in his new day.
Assad's debut on the floor.
Assad, you're a boss. I am your father. I thank God for you every single day. That. You can't be selfish. Worry about making the right choice. Just make the right choice. This is your chance.
Jefferson, it's time to choose. Will it be Candace, Jason, or the member of the four who's been with us the longest, Zhavia? Who would you like to challenge for their seat on the four?
I gotta say,
Jefferson, I can't let you pick Zhavia.
Because she's like the darling of the show right now, right?
Don't pick Zhavia then.
Don't pick
Zhavia. Whoever you want.
Don't pick her.
Jefferson, it's time to choose. Will it be Candace, Zhavia, or Jason?